Oh my gosh! You're so hyped. How much sugar have you had?
Two!
Oh.
Merry Christmas Eve!
Woo-hoo! Merry Christmas Eve!
Quincy will correct you.
Quincy will correct you.
Christmas Eve today.
Hope y'all had a very Merry Christmas when you see this video. It will be past it, of course.
We're headed out to deliver some neighbor gifts. And, That's what we're gonna do right now.
Heck yeah!
And we're gonna go Jesse's parents. To Quincy's grandma and grandpa's house tonight for a Christmas Eve party.
And then Santa's coming tonight.
We were thinking this year, like, we're usually pretty spontaneous at Christmas time, and we need to work on, like, some hard, fast traditions. So if you have a really great tradition that you do every year that you love, tell us.
Comment below.
I want to know.
We definitely want to know so we can start incorporating them in our life.
Follows us everywhere.
Santa follows us everywhere. Yeah, we've seen him at Walmart. We've seen him at... Oh, no.
And he bit his tongue. Hope you all enjoy this video. We've got 25 of these things we got to get rid of today. Gah.
Jesse said I have to vlog myself dropping off this Christmas cheer. Here we go. This is so not like me. I hate vlogging everything like this. I'm going to put down the card. The sparkling cider. I did it. It's all on the vlog. The whole thing. Not until I get to the car will I turn this off. Cheer delivered.
Such a good intro. Here, well, you know what? Let's do this.
She's got the bottle of cheer.
Christmas is when I get to. My favorite thing about Christmas is hanging out with my whole family and opening presents.
That is so cool. Love freaks out when Amber leaves the car, so we're gonna do it. Not a peep.
Wow.
You ever do something with your kids and you're like, I'm gonna get this on video, and you think you know them, and then they surprise
just, like,
you. They love just mocking
you.
Those are little like almond
toffee
balls.
Almond or peanut, I can't remember.
So we have a huge family. I think there's like, I don't know, I'm looking at these stockings over here real quick, but there's like at least 18 people here at this home. So we do it out in the garage. So we, it's kind of cool. We have this guy right here heating us up. And then all the stockings of everyone here. Hey Trey, what you up to? We're gonna go down and get the kiddos. Oh, hey bro. Hey guys, we're doing the Christmas video. Hey. Wow.
Famous on YouTube.
You're going to be famous on YouTube one day. All right. Well, let's go.
Kind of as the patriarch of our family, I think back on my dad, and I think what a great example he was. And every Christmas, he had a tradition where he didn't do anything big and lengthy, but he'd have just a little Christmas message every year. And one of my favorite stories of all time, you guys remember the story about the home teacher that this home, he's a home teacher, he'd go visit his families and kind of look after their family, and he would always tell the family, hey, if there's anything I can do for your family, this poor family, the son thought, well, Brother John's down the road, he said he'd do anything for me. So he goes down the road and he cuts his neighbor's tree down for Christmas because their family can't. They can't afford a Christmas tree, and he takes it back, and this man comes, he loved his tree, but he loved his family so much. Do you guys remember the story?
I think so.
You remember it? And anyway, it was just a really, really heartwarming story. So I just wanted, this one's a little bit different. It's cute. It's little kids and what Christmas means to them. So we're going to just take 2 minutes, it's 2 minutes and 48 seconds, and watch this cute little video about what Christmas means to kids. And then we're going to have a blessing on the food, and we're going to have sandwiches, soup. We're going to go sit in the garage and eat it. We've got a couple of really fun games. We got one, well, we're going to surprise you. It's going to be really fun. So let's watch this real quick.
Quincy, you have to do an ugly sweater cookie. Can you do that? Huh? Has to be ugly.
If I use my
Wow.
Cookie number two.
Yeah. Snowman cookie. Bro. Oh, that one's cute.
Which one we think is best. Check these out.
You can't vote for yourself.
Some of them are actually cute. Wait, what are you getting? Brandon, you did good. I like yours. Which one is yours, Quince? That one? Oh, look at those sprinkles.
We have a winner for the adults and for one of the kiddos.
There's only one winner.
For the kids.
What's that?
There's two winners. There's an adult winner and a kid winner. For the kiddos. Number 33.
Who is 33?
This girl. Kidding. Does it's anyone number know? Two. Oh. Number 31 backwards.
13.
I think so.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Oh, you swear. Whoever has the last dollar of this game gets all the money, and everyone has $3 to start. So that's a lot of money.
Just one.
Give me our money, Jesse.
To the right.
How many do you have?
Two.
Three.
Stinky.
Oh, man.
Addie, give me your money.
Do you have three?
What are you doing? Oh, my gosh. You're so hyped. How much sugar have you had? Yeah.
My bad. Trey got a dino jacket.
Dino jacket.
Oh, look at that blue jacket.
In the corner.
Merry Christmas morning. It is 7 o'clock at our house. Our kids have been up since 6. And, we're going to get Quincy and Trey to come down in just a minute. They're freaking out, as you can probably hear upstairs. But honestly, guys, Merry Christmas. Hope your Christmas was just as magical as ours. And thanks for watching.
Feliz Navidad! Doo, 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 doo.
Oh, that's so sweet.
And we can go for walks on the street.
Yeah.
Change his colors.
Yeah. Some cookies.
Are you serious? You can tell he drank the milk because there's cookie crumbs on the side.
Uh-huh.
From his lips.
Is it good enough?
You just want the generous. Yeah.
A marshmallow.
What?
The marshmallow.
She just knows.
Good job. Yay.
Why?
Aww.
Look what I got! It's a hand-painted unicorn.
No, it's a brush-painted.
Brush paint. Thank you. And pixie dust. I'm so lucky. Thank you, Quincy.
Open this one,
you are so cute.
This one for you.
Okay.
Mom, get your presents out of the way.
Oh, my favorite chocolate.
So could you share with me?
Yes, I'll share it with you.
Also, those ones?
Yep. No. These ones are for Mom and Dad. Just the ones in the other thing.
Yeah!
Oh, let's try.
Yeah!
Whee! Why don't you bring him, or take it over by him and you can help him.
Oh, he's sitting on your bar.
Oh, Trey.
No!
It's okay, he won't break it. Okay. You got some socks, Trey.
Wait, did you buy these?
No.
Did you find them in my size?
Yay! Whoa. Look at what that he says. Oh, now I'm interested.
Did you?
Merry Christmas. When you nail the Christmas present.
I had to open a corner to make it fit.
Oh, I thought you were trying to get the aroma. No. This whole stock smelled like beef jerky.
When I did that last night.
Oh, that's not what I thought it was.
What did you think it was?
A wallet.
I will never buy you a
wallet. Never buy a wallet.
Not allowed to buy Jesse a wallet.
This is nice, so I can pluck
Jesse's
my
Jesse's always
eyebrows.
Asking where the...
Toothpaste!
Hydroxyapatite toothpaste.
Hydroxyapatite.
No one's as excited about that as Mom.
I have hydroxyapatite. I'm going to put
Jesse
it in my mouth.
Jesse loves his mouthwash.
I'm going to put it in my mouth and then go to kiss Amber. And she's going to be like, yeah. And I'm going to say, you bought it.
Thank you.
How did you know I needed these?
Oh my gosh, tights.
I got you your tights.
Thank you. I needed those.
Smith, now you kids go play with your toys, and Mom and I are going to snuggle on the couch and watch a Christmas movie.
But I'm going to open my American Girl doll.
Coconut water, xanthan gum, cellulose gum.
American Girl doll and the vacation set.
What is that?
How did you get your face to this one?
Oh, it's a healthy and a lubricant.
What did you say?
A healthy and water-based lubricant. They healthy lubricant. What are you doing?
Can you guys help me please?
The freak is this though.
So I'm always looking for like more natural of everything pretty much. Anytime I buy something.
Don't touch
like
me.
This. Toothpaste and floss and all that.
These.
And this is
don't
a. I've heard. Hey, okay. Let's be nice. I've heard really good things about this Coconut company, so.
I'm gonna get a rash.
What? You're so ridiculous. All right.
Let's see how you turn this. Whoa!
Then do you
want to
see me ride it? Change it to different colors.
Can it really? That's an amazing scooter. Whoa, now it's purple and blue? So anyways, we're opening up a fifth title company. Wow, not our fifth title company, but another title company. And that's about as much as I'm going to go into that. But there's going to be some huge things happening.
Enough of that. General trivia, food and drink trivia, entertainment, sports, kid-friendly, geography, animal science, funny, or frequently asked. Let's do funny.
I think we should do funny trivia questions. Yeah.
The first one is like weird. It says, you have a duel between three people. What is it called? A truel.
That's what I would have said.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know if I would have said that. I would have been like, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. In the state of Georgia, it's illegal to eat what with a fork?
What are you saying?
An orange.
I'm going to say a peach.
Fried chicken?
Fried chicken. Get your little chicken fried.
You can't
Fried chicken's finger food. In public places in the state of Florida, what's illegal to do when wearing a swimsuit?
Eat skateboard? Food. Sing. What? Florida, y'all messed up, man. That's crazy.
When would you be singing in a swimsuit, though?
Let's be real. When you're out on the water?
Okay.
You know, you're out floating and you're just singing
Who
your song.
Who invented the word vomit? What does come down but never goes up?
I don't know. What does come down but never goes up?
Rain?
Rain?
I mean, like, it doesn't come, go up in the form of rain.
That's true. I like that.
Rain!
Hey!
I got it.
You're so good.
So smart.
You're so smart. Dang it.
No!
No!
Christmas is over. No.
That's so much for trivia.
We have both put her to bed tonight separately.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
No, we're gonna finish. You are the silliest.
Oh my gosh.
What are you doing?
No. Did you not take a melatonin?
Why are you not asleep?
Did you take your did you take your sleep gummy or what? What happened?
Didn't work.
Yeah, clearly. She needs two.
Well, we can call Grandma and Grandpa and you can open your present.
Right now?
Yeah.
Well, that's just great.
Oh, that's so bad.
All right, let's finish one more question.
We'll finish the science section. All right, well, that was fun.
That was it for our night.
The end.
Imagine having so much fun and then...
Dad put Quincy to bed, then Mom went and put Quincy to bed, and Quincy's back.
Here
Christmas
she is.
Is over.
It's time for bed.
I cannot believe that.
Help us. Y'all have a great night. Thanks for doing trivia with us.
Yeah,
like I said,
fun.
Be on the lookout for
we
a lot more cool
a
stuff.
We should do a live sometime with trivia and people can answer and we can see if people are smarter than us. Because clearly,
I'm sure a lot of people are smarter than us. But you know what? We are at least having fun doing it. So, have a good night. Thanks for watching.